We just got an update from Virginia Beach Police about an accident involving a pedestrian. They say a child was the victim of this morning's accident on Baxter Road in the Kempsville area of the city. The student was hit by a car while crossing the street on the way to school. We're working to learn that child's condition because police say the victim did need to go to the hospital.